area with Mrs. Aisha. We actually want to put a smile on her face by paying for everything she's going to sell today, so she can actually go home quick. Anybody that is coming to buy will pay for that person, everything that person is buying. So watch out. See you at the ride.
Now we have to put pepper and onions, slice pepper and onions.
Okay.
She's about to put it.
Here is the pepper and the onions. I want to add it to the slice. Already sliced. I want to add it to the beef cake to mix it very well. This cake is not ready to fry. It's too thick. I have to add little water to make it light a little. Then you stir the water so that it will mix with beans.
As you can see, our akara is already ready, and I think people will start coming to buy.
Bless God.
Okay. So this akara business now, someone wants to start it. How much do you think the person will have to start it?
At least if you have about 50,000 naira, you can start the business.
Okay.
Because things are expensive every day.
This akara business now, is it able to cater for me?
Yes.
Okay, so you mean this akara business can cater for most needs of
very well.
Okay, ma'am. So actually we came and most people came to buy free, and other people that didn't have money, they bought and paid. So how do you feel?
I feel so very happy.
Like selling
from those people that don't have money, I feel so very happy. And
you know, those people that they actually don't have money and they wish to buy, at least they have gotten something to eat this morning. So ma, what do you have to say to Power of Light Channel?
Thank you very much. We are very grateful.
All right ma, thank you so much for your time.